it's a safety.
Now they're saying the defense recovered the ball.
Mott scoops it up like a shortstop. He's going to try to run for it. And he's in there for the touchdown. And he's going to keep it. Warren's in there. Here's Mott back to throw it. The sophomore looking over the middle. And that one's caught for a touchdown. Now is thrown for 180 yards and he can throw more down the middle. It's caught! Touchdown! 29 yards! And Mott finds Dante Warren. And they'll go for two again. Mott under center. Rolling right into the end zone. And he got it!
And Sharan Boy, number seven, now watching. Makes some guys miss, and then carries Manuel Butler into the end zone. His defense for UNC has played well today.
And they win 42-14. Final thoughts, Jason.
Yeah, great job by UNC, especially defensively in the second half.